Hello everyone and welcome again in a new video tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how you can add a logo into your video, or how can you put a logo inside your video with Camtasia. So what we will need to do, we'll need to open, of course, our Camtasia video editor. It takes a few seconds like always, but still one of the best program. We'll wait just for it a bit. It is coming. And now we will, and there we go. So you will always show it will always show you this window popping up. You can select show the dialogue at startup, or you can just deselect it and it will never show again. Or you can just click close. And let's go to the traditional method, import media. We will import one of my video to use it on this. So I'm gonna just open one of my video, how to make new partition, for example. And here, guys, this is my video. So I'm gonna click with the right button of the mouse, add to timeline. And this is my video. I will just reduce here the zoom in so that I can see the full video on the track. And I will just go and select my whole video. And I will just select it like this. This is very easy, actually. You just click here and you click with the right button of, you keep the left button of the mouse and you drop, you scroll and until the end, when it gives you the allow sign, that means you are on the video. So here, guys, please make sure that the video is not out, it's not very in, it's just the size of this screen. Perfectly the size. Here, guys, we have 1278 multiplied by 720, which is the editing dimension, which will show us here. And you can always shrink to fit if you would like. You can minimize, reduce the size, or make the size bigger of this section, which show you the video. So what we will do next, guys, we will just go and file. We have selected already our video. And we will select produce as, and here we'll produce selection as. And here, guys, please make sure to select, here custom production settings, and you click next. Here, guys, you need to select whatever you would like. You would like AVA, video, MP3. So since we want to add a logo, it's more logical that you want to make a video. So we'll just keep the MP4 smart player, or you can just select other format, which is WMV for Windows, or MOV for Mac, or you can just M4V for iTunes and other stuff. So I will just select here smart player for me personal. And I will click next. So here, produce with controller, of course not. And the size, I will just leave it standard. Video settings, automatic, encoding quality, encoding mode quality, audio settings, encode audio. So I will just leave it like this. I click next. Here we're gonna select which logo we want to put. So we'll include watermark and we click option. And here, guys, you need to select your watermark. So I will go just to my desktop. I will click where is my watermark, and I will select this one, the IT Fox, and I will click OK. So here the size, opacity, we will just leave all of this by default. And as you can see, it's appearing here on the down. So you can select it to be on the top by just changing the setting here, position, and that's enough. Or you can just select it to put it here on the left side, or on the top on the left side, or even in the middle if you would like. Whatever suits you, you can select it. After doing that, you just click OK. And as you can see, the size is quite small. So horizontal, we'll just leave all of this. And here, guys, you can play to make it not very visible, to very visible, and so on, so on. So I will just leave it like this. Scale, and I will just click OK. Now guys, that this is done, here we will select the option of video option. You can add a title, for example English, how to make a new partition in your HDD, and tutorial, for example, category how to, the date, for example, the format MP4, and the resource identifier my video, for example. Here guys, you can just select whatever you like, and you can add the language, which will be English, the source, resource type, coverage, relation, keywords, and description. This is really, guys, very useful if you are going to publish this video online or on your website. It is really very useful. Here the author name, you can put your name and your data and stuff, and here also iTunes information if you are going to publish on iTunes. So I will just keep it like this. I will click OK, and then I will click next, and here production name English, how to make a partition in HDD again, and here organize produced file in subfolder if you would like. Otherwise we will just click here and we'll go to desktop and we will make the video here, save, and organize show production result if you wanted to pop up and to start playing, or play video after production, or upload video by FTFF if you would like, and we'll just click finish. Finish. Now guys, the system will be working to rendering your project or your video, and this might take a few seconds to a few minutes depending on the size of your video. As my video is more than 10 minutes, it might take a little bit, like up to 7 to 8 minutes. So I will stop the video and we will continue after that. So as you can see guys, the system have finished making the video, so now we'll just close. This is asking you to change it as a project, so we will just click no. And there we go, we have our video here, so we're gonna just click on it twice. It will open the video in VLC player, and it should contain my channel logo. Hello everyone, and welcome again in a new video tutorial. So today guys, I'm going to show you how you can, as you can see guys, here I have my logo in my channel logo, and it's very light in term of colors, and the video is 6:31, so it took a bit a while to make it, and that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope this video tutorial was useful to you. If you need help or assistance or advice, you can always contact us on our Facebook page or on our Twitter, or you can just send us an email, or make it easier, take a screenshot of your problem and put it in a comment with the hashtag question, and leave your question, and we'll help you to resolve your problem. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please press like, share, and subscribe. This is how you encourage us to make more video for you guys.